Hello friends, welcome to the Technox YouTube channel. Today I am going to introduce a text-to-speech software. It is one of the best text-to-speech softwares available right now, and it is completely free. With the help of this software, you can convert any text or script into an audio file. Not just an audio file, but it sounds like a real human voice. I will show you some examples.
Hello guys, it's Justin Bieber here. What's up? I hope you all are safe and happy.
Don't miss this super awesome video. You can generate human voices from any text or script. Just continue watching and hear more voice samples.
What do you think? All these voices are generated using the software. Watch the video till the end. So I will show you how can you get these voices.
These voices are completely generated using the software that I am about to tell you. So, watch the video without skipping and find out how to use it and how to get more voice samples like you heard before. Before going to this video, I have to tell you a good news that we hit the 10 subscribers milestone on YouTube. Thank you all for subscribing and supporting me. And the next milestone is 20 subscribers. I hope we can achieve that too. So please subscribe to my channel. I will upload more useful and interesting videos every week. Without wasting any time, let's start that video. The software is Balabolka. It is an open software and free to use. You don't have to pay anything. There will be only two voices available after installing the software. But don't worry, I will show you how to get more voices like the voices you heard at the beginning of this video. So first of all, download the software. You can download the software from this website. I will put the link in the description. Don't worry, this is completely safe. Now, click on the download Balabolka. And it will start downloading. I have already downloaded it. Now, extract the zip file and start installing the Balabolka software. After installing the Balabolka software, open it. Now you will see an interface like this. Don't worry, I will walk through the important and needed settings. This white screen is where we need to paste the text and script, or we can type it here. I am pasting the text here. Now choose a voice from the top. Currently there are only two voices available. I will show you how to get more later. Choose one. Then click here to play the audio.
Hello guys. It's Justin Bieber here. What's up?
This sounds like a robot. Let's select the other one.
Hello guys. It's Justin Bieber here. What's up?
This is okay. But not that good. You can also change the pitch from here. You can play with it.
Hello guys. It's Justin Bieber here. What's up?
And if you are okay with the output, save the audio file. To save the audio, go to File and click on Save Audio File. Now save it on your desired location. You can change the name of the file. You can choose the file type from here. And save it. You will hear a sound like this when it is saved. Now let's play the file.
Hello guys. It's Justin Bieber here. What's up?
Sounds good, but not that perfect. Now I will show you how to get more voices. For that, go to the Tools section and click on Use Online TTS Service. A new window will open. Paste your text in the white area. Now click on the Browse button and select the location where you want to save the audio. Also choose a file type, then save it. Now select a voice that you like. Here you can see a lot of options like Google One, Google Two, Google Cloud, IBM Watson and many more. IBM Watson have the best voices here. You can see lots of languages and different versions. English has both male and female speakers and many versions. Let's select the English United Kingdom Charlotte version 3. Now click on the save button. Let it save. You will hear a sound like this when it's saved.
Hello guys, it's Justin Bieber here. What's up?
Sounds pretty good. Let's try another one. Let's try James this time. Save the audio. Okay, done. You can click the play audio file button here to hear the voice.
Hello guys, it's Justin Bieber here. What's up?
Nice one. Let's try a female voice.
Hello guys, it's Justin Bieber here. What's up?
So good. You can experiment with this and find the best voice for your work or video. So this is how to convert a text to speech, a human voice. This is completely free and very easy to use. But this is only available for desktop users. But there are many applications available for smartphone users. If you want, then I can create a video on that. Just comment down below. So that's it for today. I hope you found this video useful. So please subscribe to my channel for more useful and interesting videos. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.